company. He's a respecter of no persons. He loves everybody the same. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. He doesn't change. His attitude towards us doesn't change. He's not mad at us today and loves us tomorrow, or loves us today and hates us tomorrow. God's not like that. We think of ourselves like this. You see, God doesn't think of us like that. God's thinking of us like this. Okay? Like this. Hiding in the ceiling. Because it's about Jesus. It always has been. It always will be.